Why would any of the ladies give up custody of their child to the father if it helped them keep a better man?
I would never do that shit.
He's saying, basically, if you're a single mother, would you give up your child to be with someone that's a better man?
Absolutely not.
That's so stupid.
So would you give away your child to be with to have a man?
I would never.
Let's just start here real quick. Would you give up your child if you're a single mother to find the man of your dreams?
No.